Well, my mom and my family, you know, they were just wanting me to make the best decision for me. You know, they just want the best for me, my family. But the thing is, I want the best for them, you know, just like they want the best for me. So, you know, they, you know, my family, you know, I don't know if my sisters and my mom really knew what exactly what was going on, but they just want me to be happy, you know. And I definitely looked, you know, to Coach Green and, you know, some of the people I truly trust. And, you know, they helped me with my decision and seeing what was best for me and my family.
What did the NBA information directly from Kareem, from the NBA, what did that information tell you?
That I was just good enough to play in the NBA. That's it. You know, it didn't really tell me anything else except I was good enough to play in the NBA.
You talked about Calvert and Kitchell and some of those guys. I mean, how much can you put in perspective? I mean, you're going to have a picture on the wall out there in the hall at some point. I mean, you're going to be, you kind of are one of those guys now.
I don't know how to answer that question. It's an honor, man, to be actually, for you to put my, for me, for you to say that I'm kind of one of those guys and one of the legends to play here at Indiana. You know, it's like a dream come true. It's definitely a goal. It was a goal of mine. But, you know, to actually see it through is amazing. And, you know, to actually be put in the same sentence as those guys is a blessing, man. I thank them for being.
Last question.